So here they go then for the girls, open 1600 meter sprint medley relay. As they head onto the backstretch here, the team from the Queen's School in 8-7, they are starting strongly. They are the record holders, they set the record last year. Also going well, receives in lane number 4. So the Queen's School in 7 and receives in 4, the top 2 teams at the moment. This of course based on the stagger. Every rally not to be outdone as well as they clear St. Jago on their upside. So Queens, Edwin Allen and Rassiz, then Homo Technical on the inside. We're coming to the straightaway now. So Edwin Allen, a slight lead for them, just ahead of Edwin Allen. That's Queens in front. Very technical on the outside, trying to come forward. Now St. Jago, but it's the Queens School with the advantage. Maybe St. Jago in second, then Edwin Allen. It's the other way around based on how the battles have been passed. So Edwin Allen looking to go to the front now, and they do just that. Rassiz shredding them on the inside. They too go by St. Jago and the Queen's School. It's Edwin Allen and Rassiz battling on the back stretch. Edwin Allen from Rassiz. Rassiz now goes to the front on the inside. St. Jago staying close as well. The second 200 meter comes up now. It's Rassiz with the advantage. Edwin Allen in second, St. Jago still chasing. Then Fear Technical and the Queen's School, then Homo Technical. Rassiz into the straightaway with the lead. Edwin Allen trying to come forward, but Rassiz has the advantage heading into the 800 meter leg. Rassiz from Edwin Allen, St. Jago, Fear Tech and the Queen's School. Then Homo Technical. So onto the back stretch now. Rassiz in charge. It's a great smooth sponsor. Girls 1600 meters sprint and relay. St. Jago now in second, followed by Edwin Allen. Rassiz then takes the advantage here. All the way from Hanover. Into the lead here in Kingston with St. Jago following closely. Then Edwin Allen. So 400 meters to run now. It's Rassiz who continues to hold the lead. St. Jago still in second, Edwin Allen in third. With Fear Technical, the Queen's School and Homo Technical back in behind them. Rassiz. Then St. Jago. The gap continues to widen here. 250 meters to run now for Rassiz. As they go by the mouth of the tunnel. Rassiz from St. Jago and Edwin Allen. The Queen's School, the defending champions, moves into fourth. But far away from the top three positions at the moment. 150 meters left in this one, and it's all Rassiz. Into the straightaway, they are turned momentarily. Edwin Allen now moves into second. St. Jago now in third. It is Rassiz. Can they maintain the advantage? Rassiz from Edwin Allen and St. Jago and the Queen's School. Rassiz looking to hold the advantage. Just about 40 meters left. Rassiz. Then Edwin Allen. Rassiz. The Queen's School moves by St. Jago and will be third, followed by Fear Technical and then St. Jago. 4:00:16. For Rassiz. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new record! 4:00:16. Betters, 4:00:83. The record now belongs to the Rassiz School. Well done to Rassiz.